My name is Rami Jarrah. I'm a Syrian activist, also working as a media entrepreneur for Ana New Media Association. I think that forums like the one we're participating in are very important because from being here, I've seen faces from across the Arab world and the Western world, people that are focused on this part of the world and focused on freedom, freedoms of expression. And this is something, of course, that we lack in Syria. Even with an opposition that calls for freedom and democracy, we still have issues where people don't really understand what democracy or free media is. Today we took part in a Syria panel which was focusing on Syrian media emerging and the difficulties and the obstacles that we face during that process. It was a good conversation. I think there was a lot of lack of knowledge of what was really going on in Syria, and that focus and speaking about the missing context in Syria, the missing context in Western media in particular, I think that was good, especially that there were many journalists present who I think can influence in their own circles in providing more credible information in the future. I think the most credible groups that we can get information from, I really believe this, are citizen journalists. We do have the problem of citizen journalism being biased sometimes. But I think that people on the ground in their communities are much more credible and much more capable of getting information in a much more detailed manner on the situation because they understand the situation they're in. There were many times when journalists crossed the border into Syria and spent a week. I didn't agree with the stories that were coming out, even though sometimes they were correct, but they weren't detailed enough to explain the situation because the journalist himself didn't understand the situation. So what I'm asking is, let's be careful in choosing the platforms that we follow, but let's not avoid citizen journalism as being a main source of information that's credible or capable of being credible.